they needed to start performing at work. Unfortunately, he was having some issues with a colleague.
Okay, Caesar, this is the one. I can feel it.
81 seconds? Oh, Caesar, it's your worst time yet. You're doing even worse on your creativity test. I mean, look at all the imaginative things I made out of blocks. Like this awesome plane.
Dan, do you have any results yet?
Oh, well, I've been injecting the primates twice a day with the I-13 intelligence drug. I'm hoping in a week or so...
I hope Caesar is not just a big waste of time and money. I'm the one responsible to the board. Just show me one thing positive. Look, they still throw their shit.
But now they can keep score.
We have to kickstart this thing. When can we go to human trials?
We're close, but there's an intermediate step. If the I-13 works on these reality wives...
You better check that shit.
Who gonna check me, boo?
We're pinning the future of our lab on wild beasts.
They're not beasts. They have feelings. They have families. Males pee standing up, females pee sitting down. These apes are just like you. And me. You and me. Blacks and whites. More like whites, of course. We whites are a lighter shade of ape, whereas you are bladder infection. We're all at risk. So what were we talking about again? Vaginas.
Shut up.
Yes, of course.
Caesar has got to show some human intelligence at that board meeting.
Caesar's probably smarter than half of those board members.
Damn.
I know what you're gonna say. If he's so smart, why is he in a cage?
You're in the cage.